This is tune number 64 in Captain Simon Fraser's Knockie collection, and it's a Strathspeaker, the Bonfire. And this was composed upon the election of General Fraser of Lovett as an MP for Invernessshire. And what happened was that on every hill surrounding the Lovett estate, a bonfire was kindled on the heed of it in celebration. So there you go.